Well, welcome everyone to Mondays with Kuumbwa, our online performance series. My name is Tim Jackson. I'm artistic director here at Kuumbwa Jazz. And while we miss seeing you all in this beautiful facility, we are finding creative ways to make the music happen and get it out to you. And today we have two of our dear friends with us. Would you please welcome on the piano, Tammy Hall and Ruth Davies on the bass.
Thank you, Tim. Thank you so much. It's wonderful to be here, and I just want to give a shout out to the crew here, and a shout out to you, the wonderful patrons, audience, community of Kuumbwa, of Santa Cruz, of the greater Bay Area. Ruth Davies, it's so great to be here to play some music with you this evening.
Thank you.
All right, and to check out this new piano. Yeah, it's happening. All right, we're gonna start with some gospel, a spiritual in the gospel style, Down by the Riverside. And you know, if you feel like singing, please join in, because we can't hear you. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna lay down my burdens down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down my burdens down by the riverside and study war no more. I'm gonna lay down my burdens down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay my burdens down by the riverside and study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more, 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 study war no more. I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down my machine gun down by the riverside and study war no more. I'm gonna lay down fear and hatred down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I'm gonna lay down fear and hatred down by the riverside and study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more, 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 study war no more.
Study war no more.
study war no more, study war no more, study war no more, study war no more, study war no This next composition is an arrangement of a spiritual, a traditional black spiritual, and it's called Steal Away.
Thank you. The song is taken from the American Baptist hymnal, and it's probably not just Baptist denominations, also probably African Methodist as well, and it is called Sweet Hour of Prayer.
Thank you.
I think you'll all recognize this one when we get to the groove part.
Thank you.
This past weekend, last Friday, we lost a great man, such a bright and shining light for all of my life, for many of our lives. The saying is that he was an icon of the movement. He was one of the fires of the movement. And his light shines so strong and brightly, and it is our charge to carry it on. John Robert Lewis, sir, you have fought the very good fight, and we carry on in your name, and we dedicate this song to you.